In computer science, selection sort is a sorting algorithm, specifically an in-place comparison sort. It has O time complexity, making it inefficient on large lists, and generally performs worse than the similar insertion sort. Selection sort is noted for its simplicity, and it has performance advantages over more complicated algorithms in certain situations, particularly where auxiliary memory is limited. The algorithm divides the input list into two parts, the sublist of items already sorted, which is built up from left to right at the front of the list, and the sublist of items remaining to be sorted that occupy the rest of the list. Initially, the sorted sublist is empty and the unsorted sublist is the entire input list. The algorithm proceeds by finding the smallest element in the unsorted sublist, exchanging it with the leftmost unsorted element, and moving the sublist boundaries one element to the right. Example. Here is an example of this sort algorithm sorting 5 elements. 6 4 2 5 1 2 2 2 1 1. This is the initial starting state of the array 1 1 2 5 1 2 2 2 6 4. Sorted sublist equals 11 1 1 1 2 2 5 2 2 6 4. Sorted sublist equals 11 12 1 1 1 2 2 2 2 5 6 4. Sorted sublist equals 11 12 22 1 1 1 2 2 2 5 6 4. Sorted sublist equals 11 12 22 25 1 1 1 2 2 2 5 6 4. Sorted sublist equals 11 12 22 25 64. Selection sort can also be used on list structures that make add and remove efficient, such as a linked list. In this case, it is more common to remove the minimum element from the remainder of the list, and then insert it at the end of the values sorted so far. For example, 6 4 2 5 1 2 2 2 1 1 1 1 6 4 2 5 1 2 2 2 1 1 1 2 6 4 2 5 2 2 1 1 1 2 2 2 6 4 2 5 1 1 1 2 2 2 5 6 4. Implementation. Asterisk a 0 to a n 1 is the array to sort asterisk int I j asterisk advance the position through the entire array asterisk 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 4 asterisk find the min element in the unsorted a j n 1 asterisk asterisk assume the min is the first element asterisk int min equals j asterisk test against elements after j to find the smallest asterisk 4 asterisk if this element is less then it is the new minimum asterisk. If asterisk found new minimum, remember its index asterisk imin equals I. If swap analysis. Selection sort is not difficult to analyze compared to other sorting algorithms since none of the loops depend on the data in the array. Selecting the lowest element requires scanning all n elements and then swapping it into the first position. Finding the next lowest element requires scanning the remaining n-1 elements and so on. For ++, +2 + 1 = n(2θ) comparisons, each of these scans requires one swap for n-1 elements. Comparison to other sorting algorithms. Among simple average case theta algorithms, selection sort almost always outperforms bubble sort and gnome sort. Insertion sort is very similar in that after the kth iteration, the first k elements in the array are in sorted order. Insertion sort's advantage is that it only scans as many elements as it needs in order to place the k plus first element, while selection sort must scan all remaining elements to find the k plus first element. Simple calculation shows that insertion sort will therefore usually perform about half as many comparisons as selection sort, although it can perform just as many or far fewer depending on the order the array was in prior to sorting. It can be seen as an advantage for some real-time applications that selection sort will perform identically regardless of the order of the array. while insertion sort running time can vary considerably. However, this is more often an advantage for insertion sort in that it runs much more efficiently if the array is already sorted or close to sorted, while selection sort is preferable to insertion sort in terms of number of write swaps versus omicron swaps. It almost always far exceeds the number of writes that cycle sort makes, as cycle sort is theoretically optimal in the number of writes. This can be important if writes are significantly more expensive than reads, such as with EEPROM or flash memory, where every write lessens the lifespan of the memory. Finally, selection sort is greatly outperformed on larger arrays by theta divide and conquer algorithms such as merge sort. However, insertion sort or selection sort are both typically faster for small arrays. A useful optimization in practice for the recursive algorithms is to switch to insertion sort or selection sort for small enough sublists. Variants. Heap sort greatly improves the basic algorithm by using an implicit heap data structure to speed up finding and removing the lowest datum. If implemented correctly, the heap will allow finding the next lowest element in theta time instead of theta for the inner loop in normal selection sort, reducing the total running time to theta. A bidirectional variant of selection sort, called cocktail sort, is an algorithm which finds both the minimum and maximum values in the list in every pass. This reduces the number of scans of the list by a factor of 2, eliminating some loop overhead but not actually decreasing the number of comparisons or swaps. Note, however, that cocktail sort more often refers to a bidirectional variant of bubble sort. Selection sort can be implemented as a stable sort if, rather than swapping in step 2, the minimum value is inserted into the first position, the algorithm is stable. However, this modification either requires a data structure that supports efficient insertions or deletions, such as a linked list, or it leads to performing theta writes. In the bingo sort variant, items are ordered by repeatedly looking through the remaining items to find the greatest value and moving all items with that value to their final location. Like counting sort, this is an efficient variant if there are many duplicate values. Indeed, selection sort does one pass through the remaining items for each item moved. Bingo sort does one pass for each value. After an initial pass to find the biggest value, the next passes can move every item with that value to its final location while finding the next value as in the following pseudocode. Bingo. This procedure sorts in ascending order. Begin max equals length 1. The first iteration is written to look very similar to the subsequent ones, but without swaps. Next value equals a max for I equals max 1 down to 0. Do if a I greater than next value, then next value equals a I while and do max equals max 1 while max greater than 0. Do begin value equals next value. Next value equals a max for I equals max 1 down to 0. Do if a I equals value, then begin swap max equals max 1 and else if a I greater than next value, then next value equals a I while and do max equals max 1 and thus. If on average there are more than two items with the same value, bingo sort can be expected to be faster because it executes the inner loop fewer times than selection sort.